Hey, pretty lady. I know I call you this every day, but today you're my beautiful bride. From the moment we first met, one of my favorite memories is staying up all night, playing games, getting to know each other. It was then I knew I found my forever partner in life and in washers.
Baby, today is the day I am becoming the luckiest man in the whole world. I've been up all night trying to write this, and I finally got the courage to do so. When I look back on these past years, I realize there have been the most happiest I have ever been. And all of this started with a single kiss in the back of my Bronco.
I vow to love you with all my heart. I vow to respect and cherish you. I vow to be there through the good times and bad. I vow to support your dreams, they'll become ours.
Matthew, I can't believe this day has finally come. The day I get to marry my best friend. I've dreamed of my wedding day since I was a little girl, and have prayed for you long before I knew you. You've exceeded all my expectations of what I desired in a husband. I promise to cherish you for who you are and for who you are to become.
I know I can talk about you all day, but no words can express how I truly feel about you. So in front of our friends, family, and God, I want to humbly offer my love to you. And from this day forward, and for the rest of our lives, I know we will love each other more and more, each and every day. Kolby, I love you, and I always will.
I promise to care for your soul. I promise to honor you and respect you and make you smile as much as I can every single day. I vow to you to be loyal, to understanding, and to forgive quickly. When I first moved to Arizona, I never imagined God had such a big plan for me. Little did I know it would include such a beautiful human being inside and out. I'm so excited for what the future holds for us and cannot wait to go on this journey of life with you. I absolutely adore you. You're my rock, my best friend, and I can't imagine life without you. I'm beyond ready to be your wife. I love you. Just take me by the hand.
I am the luckiest man alive. I never thought anyone in this world would be good enough to marry my sister, ever. But quickly, you really proved me wrong. I don't feel as though I'm gaining a brother today, because you already have been my brother for the last 3 years. You are the only person I would let marry my sister. And not just because of your skills on the grill, but because when Kolby has had doubts, you have settled those instantly. You have shown growth, you have shown integrity, and you have shown the love of Christ through the man you strive to be for yourself, for my sister, and for your future family together.
Started off right. You probably don't need the advice because you did the thing that you're supposed to. You didn't choose someone you could live with. You chose someone you couldn't live without.
I hereby pronounce that they are husband and wife.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is with great pleasure that I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Matthew Krager.
Kolby Shea. Holy crap. You are the most beautiful person inside and out. Truly, genuinely. You always have been and will always be my inspiration and my forever best friend.
So when you see them together, whatever they're doing, you can see the connection and the friendship that Kolby and Matthew have. Kolby, what can I say? I love you so much. and I could not be prouder of the woman you have become. To Matthew, all I can say is good luck. Please raise a glass and toast Kolby Shay and Matthew. Cheers.
I couldn't be more thrilled to watch you both fall more in love with each other as the days continue. And I can't wait to watch my sister be treated the way that she deserves to be treated for the rest of her life. Such an amazing person. So tonight, I want everyone here to not think about the past or the future, but simply be here celebrating these two in this moment.
May your virtues shine through to one another. And as the Bible says, above all these things, put on love, which is the bond of perfectness.
I love you both. And so cheers to the most beautiful bride and the most handsome groom I have ever seen. Capital letters.
We about to go, baby, off we go. We about to go, baby.